Right guys, down with the new Ziplex M427 SU. Haven't really used it that much because the weather's been terrible. There's a storm coming in soon, but at the moment the weather's blue skies and sunny, so decent wee wind as well. So 100 gram, I haven't really tried 100 gram in this rod yet. A lot of casters hate 100 gram. I think it's because traditionally you sort of, before you get into casting, you've been fishing with sort of 5-6 ounce leads. The 100 gram, it's hard to get good feel in the rod with it, but I'm not no expert casting 100 gram at all, but the last few months I've learned a few things, so I'm going to try to pass them on. So the first thing will sort of be, use quite a long drop for 100 gram, definitely down below the right hand. Mine's always about, mine's actually about halfway between my top hand and my bottom hand, the drop for 100 gram. Just because it's a lighter lead, the big long drop helps it to go slower. So it gives you more of a sweet spot when to pick it up. If you imagine a very short drop of 6 inches, say, take it to the extreme, it's going to fly around really quick. It's going to be very hard to pick up the lead at the right point. So the longer the drop, it's more in that sweet spot for a longer amount of time. So it makes your timing less critical. Now, the only thing is, you don't want to pick it up too soon or too late. So it's, you still have to work on that, but it gives you more of a window to get it right. So you're going to use an Abu 5600 QTC, which is slightly smaller than a 5500. And I've got a wee intermediate shock leader on it, which I'll show you in a minute. So I've got 0.25mm mainline, then 2 or 3 meters of 0.35, and then a proper shock leader of 0.7 SSO Ultraflex, I think. So this storm is due to pick up in the next 2 hours, so I'm going to get a few casts in now. So as you see, I don't have it rammed full. And then on to 0.35, 2 or 3 meters of 0.35, and then the proper shock leader comes on. And you notice the line level is just below the lip. 100 grams very sensitive, the line level, so I tend to try to keep it down to a minimum as much as I need. So another thing I've noticed with 100 gram is when you hit the rod, lock your arms out straight. Try not to swipe it side to side because the 100 gram is so light. If you swipe the rod a wee bit after release, it pulls the extra wee bit of line off. And the 100 gram is slowing down too much. It's not really taking, doesn't really keep up sustained speed like the heavier lead. So what happens is the reel just blows up. Same with winding off the mags in 100 gram. In still conditions, if you wind off too quick at all, it can blow up very easy. Now, in big winds, the 100 gram is probably one of the best leads you can use, especially if it's sort of 30-40 mile an hour winds. Definitely has the potential to do some of the biggest casts. So the clouds are starting to roll in a wee bit here, so I'm going to have one or two more casts and really try to give it everything here. So leave the rod behind me, arms out, turn around with through my hips, look up, punch and pull as hard as I can. Now you can go pretty quick in the 100 gram because it's so light, but as long as you keep up progressive acceleration, I try to go quite fast from the start. As long as I can maintain that acceleration. So when you can't maintain it, then what happens is the rod starts to straighten up a wee bit again as you slow down your acceleration. So let's go here. Still no line left, so I'm going to do one more. And one thing I forgot to do, I'm forgetting to activate my core muscle, which I've done in the previous video. So when I'm turning, really concentrate on my core, twist the rod around. So this will be the last one. So slightly less mag again, and doing all what I said before, but sort of trying to use my core muscles a wee bit more in the rotation. Ah well, that's the things you have to do sometimes to find the starting point of a rail. So that was obviously not enough braking. So until the next time, thanks for watching and cheers for subscribing. And don't forget, there's a free Pen 525 Mag 3 giveaway at 2,000 subscribers. So if you look down the videos, about 6 or 7 videos back, just leave your comment on that video and let you enter to win the rail. So cheers.